So we've been painting monopolies in a bad light, right? But not all monopolies want to be monopolies. There is an interesting case of the natural monopoly. Now, there are some firms with very, very, very large minimum efficient scales. So if the monopoly experiences substantial economies of scale only at a very large scale, the industry may not be able to support more than one producer. Let's take a look at the diagram here. Let's say that the industry faces a demand curve, or the AR curve, to a monopolist as AR1, demand 1. And then we draw in an RAC. The monopolist can gain supernormal profit at any output between Q0 and Q1. Now, if there were two firms, however, instead of one firm, each charging the same price and supplying half the industry output, they would each have a demand curve of demand 2, AR2. In this case, each of them will not be able to make a normal profit at any quantity. The RAC lies above them all the time. There is no price that will allow them to help cover costs. This case is known as the natural monopoly. So it is particularly likely if the market is small. For example, or when you need a very, very large company to build substantial economies of scale. For example, electricity transmission grids in cities are usually operated by only one country, because there is no need to have two sets of electricity grids leading to your house and asking you to choose one. There is wasteful duplication, and both firms will actually make losses.